We're back in studio here on TTT. This is Now. Everything's happening now in studio live, yes, and on Facebook as well, and on Talk City 91.1. So you have no excuse not to have some light energy and positivity in with you as you start your day. My next guests are here to talk to us about finance, and we seem to be talking about business and finance this morning. I'm not sure why. Maybe it's because someone out there just needs that pick-me-up to say, yes, I'm going to go do whatever business I want to do and step out as an entrepreneur. And to tell us more about what's happening in that arena, I have Elson James, CEO of JMMB Express Finance. Hi, Elson. Welcome.
Good morning, Lisa. Good morning, Trinidad and Tobago.
And Roger Hutchin, who is the Corporate Manager of Loans, Operations and Servicing.
Good morning,
Lisa. Hey, guys. Good morning. Welcome to TTT.
Yes. Thank you very
much. Good to have you. JMMB Express Finance, Trinidad and Tobago. Tell us about it. What is it? Yes. What's going on there?
Thank you. Thank you for having us. JMMB has just launched its third arm of business.
Yeah.
So they have JMMB Investments, JMMB Bank, and now JMMB Express Finance. Mm-hmm. In a nutshell, we're offering unsecured loans from $2,500 to $40,000.
Okay, when you say unsecured, what does that exactly mean?
No collateral.
Really?
No security. No down payment.
Mm-hmm. So why are you guys doing that?
Well, there's a space.
Yeah.
There's a space. We've realized that there are a lot of people out there who need financing,
mm-hmm.
and traditional banking hasn't been able to provide it in a very quick and effective way.
Mm-hmm.
So we're doing that.
Mm-hmm.
Right now, so a lot of our clients had to go and find other means through higher purchase, through higher price loans, and it's a space that we really need to get in and build financial inclusion. People mm-hmm. who are not part of the banking sector, bring them in,
yes,
and then allow them to build their credit.
So, Roger, you know, we were chatting with people like Natasha Jones earlier, mm-hmm. who started this little business in her kitchen. Would this be the type of support that a business that size would be able to take advantage of?
Yes, we do have support for, self-employed, for the person that is employed. But what makes it so convenient is the fact that JMMB's brand is all encompassing.
Right.
So from banking, traditional, to retail,
mm-hmm.
to investments, we're all there. So it's what we call the client partnership and inclusion.
Right.
That JMMB way of life, which is to make the best of you,
mm-hmm.
or make the best for you,
mm-hmm.
That is what we're here
for. I think you're talking directly to entrepreneurs, you know. You really are talking
to everyone. Entrepreneurs.
Yes.
Because they need us for loans, they need us for the investments.
Right.
We saw the set before.
Yeah.
So the person who has to fix their house,
right,
who has to buy a washing machine or a dryer or a television or go on a trip, we're here to do it quickly in an effective manner,
mm-hmm.
at one of the best rates in the market.
Mm-hmm.
Correct. And take you from strength to strength.
Yes. Yeah. And these are short-term.
So relatively short. So starting at 1 year. Maximum of three years repayment.
Yeah.
But the idea here again is, you know, our rates, for example, people are paying as high as 80% and 90% for these kind of loans. For us, for us is to try and bring that down, help people refinance their debt. We are as low as 20%, which is below credit card rates, and a maximum.
Okay, so you're seeing a lot of high fancy things there. Like refinance and all of that.
Just break that down a little bit.
So
right now you're paying $2,000,
right,
because you got that TV, you got that furniture, you're paying $2,000 a month.
Yeah.
We can pay that off for you and you'll pay $1,000, $700.
So I could come and talk to her again.
Yes, you
could talk right after this.
Right after this.
And what exactly makes JMMB different?
Well, excellent question. Three things. I mean, the core product, right?
Mm-hmm.
So we are accessible online, in our branches, or by the phone. Just call us at 229-JMMB.
Yeah.
The speed at which we'll get back to you within hours. But most importantly, we're different because of financial inclusion. We want to bring people on,
mm-hmm.
let them start to build a credit history so that when they're ready to move into to buy a car, they have credit history within the market. When they buy a mortgage, same thing.
Roger, so that brings me to this question. How does one access it, and does anyone qualify? You know, can anyone just get this, or do you have pre-qualification criteria?
We have three very convenient mediums, which is online.
Yeah.
you can call in and we'll do a phone application.
Yes.
Or you could come and visit us. You have coffee, you have tea, so you can come and relax. We have a big screen TV. So
watch TTT.
Yes.
I like it.
Exactly.
And you can enjoy it. But yes, we would, the process is very simple. So providing information, basic information, and we're taking it from a theoretical approach.
Yes.
So you give us that information, we'll be able to tell you in seconds whether you qualify or not.
Right.
And if not, we will also have a solution for you. Yeah. So you may need to start saving with us, opening an account, that kind of thing.
So you just make it easy for people to start building their lives.
JMMB's vision is to make sure that everybody is part of us, this group.
We have your, best interest
at heart, and we have a solution for everyone. Yeah.
Lovely. Well, I see Rishi perking up in the corner there, you know. Rishi, I think this sounds like something exciting for you.
It is. As a young person listening, I think it's something that is important for us to understand first and then get into it and see where it takes you.
Fantastic. Well, I want to thank my guests very much for coming on the program this morning.
Thank
Waking
you
up early.
Yes.
Elson James, CEO of JMMB Express Finance, and Roger Hutchins of, he's the Corporate Manager, Loans, Operations and Servicing. And since we're talking about all this business this morning, what's happening with the stock report, Richard?
Well,